What's up, everyone? My name is Mr. Ghost010, and yeah, welcome back. Yeah, what the hell have you been doing, Ghost? Well, basically, I had a lot of stuff to do. School started again, and yeah, I had holidays with my family before that as well, and then I got sick, and yeah, now I'm here. After 2 months now. Sorry, you may hear some loud noises in the background. That's a plane flying by. Yeah, it. I don't know. It's now 8 p.m. Yeah, whatever. We're gonna continue now. What happened last time? I think we went up the gardens. And when we got up the gardens, we got separated from Farah. She went to save some people, I think, and we wanted to continue chase after the Vizier. And then we got into that temple, and everyone was slaughtered there, and we turned into the sand monster again. And I think we found a life upgrade then. Yeah, I think we found one, and basically my game crashed then, and I had to redo that, I think. So yeah, we're gonna continue now. Oh god, what the hell? Oh no, I remember. Holy shit, cutscene. Oh, there
are
she
you
is.
All right?
He has escaped. And you, what of the troops?
Dead. All dead. But I saw the Vizier, or whatever it is he's become. He flew towards the palace.
Then we know where to go.
All right. But I seem to be, well, stuck. Could you find a way to open this door?
I understand the principles of courtesy, but I think you take things a bit too far.
Yeah, as you can hear, I'm still a little bit, sick, I guess. So, more climbing. Oh, gee. Oh, that's a new type of monster. Ooh, I think I can take them both out. Not sure. Yeah, I think I can take them both out. Yeah. God, I forgot how awesome this was. Love it. So, I guess we have to open this door with this one. Wait.
We should move. Don't want to be discovered.
Yeah, okay, my game just kinda screwed me. not that way. It just got stuck for me. No idea why. Not sure what these guys can do now. I guess they're gonna be stronger, but they look dangerous, that is for sure. Three guys. How am I supposed to take them all out without noticing? Yeah, these guys won't move. They won't move at all. I can take one out, but this guy's patrolling. I think I know how I can take them out, but it's gonna be risky. Oh, Jesus, that's gonna be so... okay. Oh, they're gonna so see me. If they don't see me, I can't believe in them. But the animation was just absolutely perfect. Oh, that was close. That was really close. Okay. Moving on. What do I need this for? Can I... I think I can climb this up if I... Yep. I think I can make it. Okay. More guards. Wonderful. Can I take them both out? Nope. I have to wait. Come on. Come on. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Why don't you... Wonderful. God, come on. Yeah, I can only take out one at a time. Okay, I'm gonna wait until... Yeah, that's stupid. One is gonna see me for sure. Whatever, let's just go. Oh, I could have killed them both. Holy shit, that actually works. I thought both of their backs have to, I mean, both of them have to face the other direction. I guess I was wrong. Okay. What does this do? Absolutely nothing. This. Oh.
Thank you, Prince.
Of course. The problem is, now I am trapped.
Just like a woman. Solving her problem creates a new one for you.
Allow me to return the favor, then.
How's that...
Saying. Go on, then.
How's that gonna help me? Okay, they're too sweet... Just, I guess both of them open the door. Ah, okay. Got it. Got it. Yeah, yeah, come on, come on, come on. Obviously. No, come on! Oh, for fuck's sake. Not necessary. Oh, it's getting green. Another garden or what? Okay. Nice music in the background. That's always great.
I hope Farrah is alright.
You are spending way too much time looking after the girl. Yep. Is this necessary?
You sound upset. Are you jealous?
Just focus on getting to the palace.
Oh, he's jealous. Yeah, as I said, if I sound kinda weird, then it's due to my kind of cold. I still haven't recovered. Recovered, I don't know if that's the right word. From the cold, so yeah. My voice may be a bit different. Maybe in a good way, maybe in a bad way. Anyway, I will be doing other walkthroughs soon. I will try to do more videos now, and I may start a Splinter Cell Conviction game if you guys want to see that, or I will continue with F1 2015, some kind of career mode. Even though, let's just face it, the game isn't very. It's nice. F1 2015 is nice, but the problem is it's just so boring. It just doesn't have as much to offer as the previous games, but I don't know. It's just, it looks nice, the graphics are great, but
shall I continue my story?
But the game just doesn't have that much, you know? You have a pro season mode, which you can actually just do in quick race as well, or in your career mode / championship mode, which is also very, very boring because it's basically the same thing over and over. It just doesn't have any kind of it just doesn't advance each season. If it's always the same basically. And yeah, you just can't drive yourself. So I don't know. I like the handling of the game of F1 2015, but the game is just really boring. It just doesn't have so much to offer. And I think that's enough F1 2015 rant, I guess. We're playing Prince of Persia, and I think yeah, we should focus on this one now. But yeah, I will be doing some other walkthroughs, for sure Splinter Cell, not sure what else, but yeah, Splinter Cell for sure. And I just didn't know what to do, so I just, yeah, whatever. But this is too high. Where can I go? I'm kind of confused. Okay, now it's working. Whatever. Yeah, this game, it's a lot of fun, this game. The story is great, but the problem is it's never been really updated. Yeah, there's still some glitches and bugs, but As you know, the lightning bug that we have.
There you are.
Keep your voice down. There are enemies below.
Okay, but see if you can do something about these crates. I cannot get past them.
Do you understand now? This is the sort of thing that slows us down.
Ah, shut up. She's a valuable ally. She helps us a lot. Anyway, what I wanted to say, there's still some bugs, and we have encountered some of them, like the lightning bug, where if you look into fire, and it's just, the screen just goes completely white, like it's some kind of flash or something. And stop turning, okay. And yeah, I fixed that, but there's still some other bugs, physical bugs, that I can't fix, so. Unless there's a fan-made patch, which I doubt. Oh, the waiting. It's unbearable. Once I kill those guys, the other one's gonna see me for sure. And I think I did it too early. I think I can take them both out. Nope, I can't. Whatever, I'm gonna fight the others. Jesus Christ. I think that's enough, dude. Holy shit, that's it, really? Man, you guys look stronger than you are. It's like the starting opponents from the from Vizier's army. You just counterattack their attacks and they're instantly dead. So yeah, very very weak actually. So I guess that's their weakness. Where do you go now? What's this actually? Seriously? Yeah, my nose is completely blocked. I can't smell, I can't breathe through my nose properly. It's really annoying. And yeah, I sound kind of different. Why the hell did I go up here? What's the point, honestly? I could have taken both of those guys out if I went up here, but the problem is, how the hell was I supposed to get up here if they're gonna see me? This guy who's standing here, who I killed first, would have seen me anyway, so there's no point. Maybe I should have waited until the guy went away to the other one. Whatever. There's a switch. I was looking for that. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Nice. What's our goal actually now? Because oh, a portal. Because we went to the tower. We found the vizier is alive. He turned, his army turned, I half turned, got a nice sand tattoo, and then we got through the tunnels out of the city, and now we're trying to return, I guess. Our main goal is to kill the vizier, but what are we going to do with his army? They're still all sand monsters, so... sand monsters. Yeah. I wonder why Farah hasn't turned, because I don't know if she has that amulet. From the first game, if you have watched my walkthrough of the first game, Farah had an amulet, and that prevented her from turning. Okay, I need to take out the red one first, because he's gonna summon more compadres. If I don't kill him first. He's moving over there, so kind of have to find a way to kill him. I can take those three on without worrying. Okay, now I think. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, that was too early. Come on, bitches. Wake. Wake. Say move and it's insta-kill. Jesus Christ, that's really weak. ...150 sand credits. Where's another sand tank? I could use that one more. I don't know what's the point of these 150 sand points. Ah. God, I really don't see the point in these sand tanks. I gotta check out what they can do. I haven't found anything yet, and I think this is gonna make Farah see a bit more. Watch it. Wow, that jump.
I can see the palace from here. Make your way to me.
And how am I supposed to do that? Okay, there's a switch, and where is a door? Switch, but there's no door. Oh, that's a door. Okay. Okay, I need the boss. They have really some creative level designers.